happy, I'm calm, I'm jiggy, I'm sweet, I'm chasing my dreams, you're Aggie with me, cause I didn't fit in the mold of your schemes. I'm reckless enough to go spend all my fees, but cautious enough to invest in my dreams. The vision, the board, the flying abroad, the Gucci, the Prada, you're lost in the source. I'm lost in the shoe, I'm lost in the concept of fixing a identity crisis for me and my crew. We're black and we're British and African too, but so far removed, I'd like to go back to my mother's land. I'd like mental peace and a 100 grand and a pink waves, and we'll do up raves like it's 98. I'm so 94, but I'm work a lot more money, a vacation home, a Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Posted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Horse, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Fuji, drink it, and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drink it, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my inspiration. World domination.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from the semi-final stage of this pre-season tournament coming up for you. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, we're now down to the final four, Derek. It's been a great tournament up to now. Good preparation for the upcoming season, and both teams would love to get to the final in a few days' time to cap it all off.
Oh, they've lost it. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Fred starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And potentially a real handful in attack today, Edinson Cavani. He takes aim. Body in the way. Failure to hold it there on Pedro's part. Well, there are many who regard Bruno Fernandes as the complete footballer. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, goal scorers thrive on confidence, and he's certainly...
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! And not cleared away properly. Terrific piece of anticipation.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
United regaining possession. Firing it in. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well cleared away. Extremely sloppy in possession. And the attack goes through Cavani. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Oh, he's lost possession. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Chance to take the lead. And danger still. Well, nothing untoward happened. And dispossessed. Cavani. Oh, that's a really good run. Body on the line. Who can he pick out? And a fine stop. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Žižek. Immobile now. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Cavani. Possession one. Pisai. Žižek. And now Hisai. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Just not looking confident in possession. Well, they get the ball once more. Bruno Fernandes. Can they take the lead here? Well, the keeper committed himself. And he's fired over the corner. Well, did his job defensively. Raphael Varane. Sancho. Can he put them in front? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Ciro Immobile. Cavani. Wonderful tackle. Not high quality defending. Bruno Fernandes. And a chance to whip it in here. Not messing around with that clearance. The press was on and it worked. It has to be! What a block! Something to worry about here. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Cataldi. A bit sloppy in possession. Encouraging stuff from United. This looks more than decent. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Nicely timed tackle. Well, they know they need to stop him. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Body on the line. Bruno Fernandes, can they take the lead here? Well, the keeper committed himself. Encouraging stuff from United. This looks more than decent. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead! The second half underway, United with the advantage, but no room for complacency. The really intense pressure applied. Advantage, Manchester United. Went in strongly, decisively. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Bruno Fernandes. They've won back possession. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And given away. Sancho. And he's made headway. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
So 2-0 now. Could really get at the opposition. A real opening now. Terrific save. Could be a chance to break here. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Committed challenge. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Well, we're into the final half hour. Jadon Sancho regained possession. Cataldi. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Yeah, I like the look of him. I think it's a good move for both him and the club. Let's hope he makes an impact fairly quickly.
Pedro. And it's with Pedro. Could play it in. And it's United's turn now. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's in behind. And a goal by Cristiano Ronaldo. So typical of him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the action underway once more, and it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. That's how to rob them of possession. Ronaldo. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Has eyes for goal! Well, the free kick had just a bit too much height on it.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought that was going in. It's only a whisker away.
Just 20 minutes remaining now. And that's an important intervention. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Now just the tackle that was needed. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Patrick. Felipe Anderson. Milinkovic-Savic. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And he might be through here. Well, I think fair to say, Stuart, not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward. His technique completely let him down there.
And he's broken free. He can't hold on to it. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. So, making the substitution now. Ronaldo. And now having a go. Still a chance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ronaldo. Oh, big chance. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Well, not far away from full time now, and United excelling here.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Opportunity it is. Losing possession here. Felipe Anderson. Patrick now. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Ronaldo. Fred. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Francesco Acerbi. Manuel Lazzari. The referee blows for full time, and Manchester United go marching on to the final.
Well, what a display that was. Their attacking play was breathtaking at times, and they completely dominated in midfield, which then allowed the fullbacks to get forward to great effect. They'll surely be favourites going into the final.
Well, Bruno Fernandes serving his team well in typical fashion. Sum up his contribution for us.
Yeah, I think the only thing you could question.
Body on the line. Bruno Fernandes, can they take the lead here? Well, the keeper committed himself. Encouraging stuff from United. This looks more than decent. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead! Sancho, and he's made headway, and it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. He's in behind. And a goal by Cristiano Ronaldo. So typical of him. Has eyes for goal. Well, the free kick had just a bit too much height on it.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought that was going in. It's only a...
Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And he might be through here. Well, I think fair to say, Stuart, not one for his personal scrapbook.
Well, that's really wayward. His technique completely...
Fred. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.